it's wonderful that our bus drivers can come in here, both new and returning bus drivers. They can continue to practice their skills, and they can be able to have the confidence that they've practiced these things through the simulator should they ever have to actually use those skills in real life.
Don't turn it super fast. There you go.
Okay, this is nerve-wracking. It's not even real.
25 miles an hour.